Before the break, we asked what is the most common contaminant in the recycling stream. Well, the answer is C, plastic grocery bags. Republic Services says while all of the things listed are indeed contaminants, grocery bags, plastic ones, are the most common items they receive that contaminate the recycling stream.